Hello, this is Kasim Kulov, and today I will show you how you can easily draw a volleyball ball in Adobe Illustrator. I will not use fill. Go to your ellipse tool and draw a circle. For the size, use a value that can be easily divided by 3. I will be using 300. Copy the shape and paste it in front. Scale it by 200%. Inner circle is 300 and the outer circle is 2 times bigger. Select both circles, go to your blend tool and blend from point to point. Let's change its spacing for specified steps. We need to use 2. Go to object and expand it, but do not expand the stroke. Ungroup it. Let me emphasize the original circle. The size of the inner circle is 300, the next circle is 400, this circle is 500, and the outer circle is 600. Select all circles and rotate it by 30 degrees. Make a copy. Flip the copy horizontally. Now what we need to do is we need to snap this anchor point to the other anchor point. For that, we need to use selection tool and holding down command key on Mac or control key on Windows, snap it to the other point. Now we need to create the lower part. Copy the original circles and reset its rotation. Snap the top point to the previous intersection. Copy the inner circle and snap it to the top intersection. The last circle is the border of our volleyball ball. Now that you have the final grid, you can use different methods to draw the volleyball ball. I will use Shape Builder tool and I will give it a distinctive color so that later I can select it independently. Go to Select, Same, Appearance. Let's cut it and delete the rest. Paste the cut in place. So yeah, this was it. For more interesting tutorials, subscribe. Thank you.